Good morning everyone, my name is Sandy.
My name is Felicia.
We are from 7th grade.
Today we are here to tell you about the model of LCM HCF.
So now my friend is going to tell about HCF. HCF is known as highest common factor. Two or more given numbers are called GCD. GCD is known as greatest common factor. Examples 2 and 11. The factors of 2 are 2 and 1. The factors of 11 are 11 and 1. In the cup of 1, there are 2 marbles. So, the highest factor is 1. She will explain about LCM.
Now, LCM is also the least common factor. The sum of 2 or more given numbers is also known as LCM. Examples of LCM are 2 and 5. So, first question was, we should write the multiplication of 2, 4, 6, 6, 9, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So, in 20, as so, 2 and 2 are the LCM is 20 times.